You know that you're the favorite.
I don't care.
I made a mistake about Exeter. You should be with us for that time. I never should have let you go there.
I've always thought it was particularly cruel that the cancer was in her stomach. And for a long time, she couldn't eat. I'd taken a leave from my job in New York to help take care of my mother. My mother's specialty was kalbi. She would take a thick slab of short ribs and slice with great care so that the bone fell away. Though not completely, leaving the flesh connected to the bone. The meat needs the bone nearby, she said, to borrow its richness. Tonight would be New Year's Eve. I was going to make my mother the meal she always cooked for me when I came home from school. You don't have to call anymore. I've made my decision. I'm not coming back.
Your mother has suffered so much. I think we should let her go.
Absolutely not. Appa, that's ridiculous.
Who's gonna cook? Who's gonna do laundry? Appa can't even make ramen. My job is to be your son. I'm sorry. I can't. No, I can't do this.